All right, Katie Bauer from WW is here this morning with some holiday recipes. We are very festive with our red and green going on. I love it. And I gotta tell you, right away, we're talking a little bit about what you have here, and I'm sold. We gotta do these. These are great recipes.
They're good tips because this is the time of year that maybe we can indulge in a couple different things that are a little bit higher than what we were thinking about,
right.
But we can still make really good appetizers because it's a party month.
Right.
It's a party month. It's a festive month. And you said, I'm doing that for New Year's Eve.
Look at this. This looks easy. It looks delicious. And it's good for us.
And it's a great little appetizer. All it is a cucumber that we just diced up. Mm-hmm. And there's like a little paste on top. It's a little bit of wasabi. So there's a little kick, a little bit of soy sauce, a little bit of yogurt. One piece of shrimp on there, mm-hmm. One little piece of avocado, and it is just, you pick it up, and it is just easy finger food.
Yeah, so that obviously would be a good appetizer for a holiday party. I'm thinking New Year's Eve party. Now, the shrimp, is that something you would just let thaw out and serve it cold, or could somebody warm it up if they wanted to?
You could warm it up, yeah. But I just put it underwater, defrosted it, and stuck it on. It was super easy.
It looks good. All right.
It's always a favorite at one of my parties.
We also talk this time of year the comfort food that we kind of hold close to us.
We do.
But this one's significant. Why is that?
Just because it's very healthy. It is definitely, it's turkey sausage that we just sauteed up a little bit with broccoli rabe. And the pasta, it was easy. The thing of it was easy. You don't have to spend all the time in the kitchen. We took some of the chicken broth, put the raw pasta in there. So the pasta cooked in the chicken broth.
Yeah.
So it has really great flavor.
Yeah.
Just put a little Parmesan cheese on it, and it's a nice filling food.
Yeah.
And again, whole wheat pasta, some turkey sausage, and some greens. It's comfort.
Very it's colorful comfort. Too. I love the greens. So it's just turkey sausage. It's not chicken.
No, turkey sausage.
Oh, okay. That looks really good. And that's a good dinner.
It's a dinner, snack, lunch, anything. You can just actually, it's all about being prepared. Make a double batch so you can bring it to lunch the next day.
Right.
Have it. It's all about pre-planning. This time of year is all about pre-planning because we don't want to lose our efforts that we have worked so hard all year long with being our best healthy self in just a couple weeks of all the temptations out there.
She made lunch for me, guys.
It's all yours.
Would this be a good serving size, too? I'm looking at the size of this bowl.
Yeah, it would be a good serving size. It would be a meal.
Okay.
It would actually
be a meal. That's definitely dinner. And so you've got your greens in there, so you're all good to go.
You have everything in there.
Everything in once.
For sure.
All right, so we ought to talk spirits a little bit.
We do.
Something you said to me, which might alarm some people, you did all this work over the past year, and you could kind of reverse that work by a weekend out drinking.
Right. Yeah, we did talk about that, right?
What?
Yes, we can reverse it because you know what? You can. I mean, with my WW, nothing's off the menu. You can still live and have fun and still have your drinks and still have your appetizers, still have all of that and still live. That's what my WW is all about.
Right.
But you don't want to just ruin it all these festive parties and then the weekends and things. So we just had we made seltzers. We really made a wine seltzer.
Look at that.
Look how festive that is. Right? So it's just a little bit of wine. I did put a little bit of a mixer in with there, so you're not drinking. So it's a seltzer. It's light.
Sure.
And you're not going to lose all your ambition with just a drink.
Yeah. Explain for people why the seltzer is a way to go and the sparkling wine.
Yes.
Why is that better?
Well, not better. So it's per taste, but it makes you have a bigger drink.
Okay.
And you're not having so many points all at once. Because if that was all at wine at once, I could drink that all.
Yeah.
I think a lot of us could. So now I could have two glasses.
Okay.
And, you know, because I cut it half and half.
Yes. And I love the addition of the pomegranate. And is that raspberry?
Raspberries and pomegranates.
Adds to the taste as well. I love your decorations. How festive. We've got Santa here and these little wine covers here.
Yes.
A little elf.
It is an elf. See, it's all, Weight Watchers is all about living and having fun. And look at how that excited you. And you can have your wine, you can have your appetizers, you can go to any party you want to do. All about pre-planning. And my W&W has so many great enhancements. So come to our workshop and see what we're all about. Because this is what we talk about to manage the holidays.
Yes, and live your best life. Right?
Live your best life. Absolutely.
Where can we go? Because these recipes are wonderful.
Yeah,
www.com. All right. Perfect. Thanks, Katie.
Good to see you. Good to see you.
If we don't see you, happy holidays.
Happy holidays to you, too. Thanks, Alexis.
All right.